How you feel about tonight's victory?
Good. I'm glad, man. I'm glad. It wasn't like a long camp, but it was a great camp, though. Everything was
Wolves are out,
really
man.
Good,
I just want to say, you know, congratulations to you and him.
Thank you.
Let him know.
What'd you guys have camp out here in L.A.?
Here. He stood home, which I was happy about, obviously. Everything went well. It kind of got to the point where I was saying before, like, everything was going too smooth. And usually, you know, like, I'm sitting here waiting to get a call, like, yo, I twisted my ankle, or I hurt my hand, or I got cut. I didn't get any of those calls, and he looked real sharp the whole camp. So I really felt good about this. I don't get hit with anything stupid, and it'll be an easy win. I was walking through the crowd before the fight, trying to see my family and everybody, just to make sure they got there and everything. And some dude was like, what's your prediction? I said, unanimous decision. And that's what I felt from the beginning.
So what's next?
The big names. The big money fights. You know, we're tired of the bullshit. You know?
The big money fights, so you're looking for money from money?
Yeah, you know, that's the biggest money. That's the biggest money. Thank you. That's the biggest money. Listen, obviously, you know, whoever makes the biggest money is what we want the most. But, you know, we'll see what comes at us, you know, with whatever Al and Sam work out for them. And, you know, for now, we're just going to enjoy the holidays. That's the most important thing. He missed his birthday. He was training. Christmas, he's going to eat.
No birthday cake?
Yeah, no, we had just a bunch of fruit with, like, a bran muffin. I put it on Instagram, too.
You put a bran muffin with a candle in it?
My girl put a candle in a bran muffin. And that was about it. Because, you know, he's real strict, and he doesn't care about missing his birthday. But now, the holidays right here. We're going to eat. We're going to party. We're going to relax. And then we'll see what they have in store for us. Thanks to Golden Boy. Thanks, Al. Thanks, Sam Watson.